So this is the loch that gives Forfar Lochside its caravan and motorhome club name. The water's just outside the site, which you can see on the other side of that fence there. The site is a mixture of hard standing and grass pitches. Forfar the town is a bustling little place, and there are plenty of places nearby to walk, cycle and visit, Glamis Castle being perhaps the pick of them all.